Hi everyone! Oh my goodness, I am super duper duper excited. In this video I'm showing you, I'm not sure if I'm gonna show you two bags or one bag, but I guess I'll just do the way, you know, of just, okay, first of all, I was like super inspired by Mousel Dera on YouTube, and she's like on Instagram and she has baby Luca. Oh my gosh, and she literally inspired me to get these bags, and I got them, and I'm like over the moon, flipping around, doing hula hooping, like didn't come down till the 4th of July. Literally, I'm just like super, I'm hot, it's super hot in my room right now. I have my my ring light. It's super hot in my room, like with the lights and everything. I'm like, oh, and it's like 11 p.m. right now, and I really wanted to make this video and put it out as soon as I can, so that's what I'm doing. I'm doing an unboxing video. Everything that I purchased came so fast. Well, there's actually two parcels. The first one came in this Amazon box, that's what the sender sent it in, and the second one just came in like a little cheapo like plastic bag with DHL. I have not seen these bags yet, so you guys will get first, like, eyes, like, what is it? Love at first sight, you know, but, like, viewing at first sight of these bags. So, anyways, enough of the rambling. Here's bag number one. It hasn't been opened yet, so let's open the packaging that it came in. Okay, this is just like a regular like plastic envelope wallet. Can you guys see yet? Can you guys see? Okay, I forgot to mention I purchased both bags from eBay, and I made sure to purchase them from like just respected sellers. I didn't want to like overspend first of all on these bags because they're vintage and they're like canvas, some of them, and the other one you'll see is not canvas, so I didn't want to like overspend money on something that's been here like almost as long as I have been on this earth. So okay, bubble wrap, sell them. Put it in inside of like these little flimsy, like the shoe cheese mesh things. Okay. Ooh, I'm excited. This is cute. Okay, so I got this patent leather denim blue Dior saddle bag here. She is. Oh my goodness. This is my Dior Trotter saddle bag with like white type of patent leathering. So first thing off the bat that I noticed is this is like a coated canvas. Definitely like coated canvas, which I'm not mad at. It has the Dior on the fold tag. The zip works, which is very important. I don't know why I stood up. Inside it has the brand tagging, and on the back of it says made in Spain, with like the date code information on it. I also noticed that this is detachable, so I guess if you want to like just do like a clutch without having the strings out, you could do that, or I think you can even, maybe I'm like exaggerating, okay, you can even literally wear this as like a wristlet, which is cute. I didn't know that. I'm happy. This is in like really amazing condition. And of course, I'm gonna sanitize all of my bags because I don't know, you know, the household that it came from. So I just wanna make sure that I like it before I decide to send it back. I'm actually really in love. And even if this is like a knockoff, which I don't believe in knockoffs, I'm so hot, guys. This is good as a fan. And even if this is a knockoff, this is a pretty good knockoff too, but it's not. It has like everything that it's supposed to have, especially for a bag like of its age. This is so cute. Basically, also what you can do is you could like pop this little knob out of its socket, pull it out, and you could detach this whole strap. I just realized that, and this is so cool. Oh my gosh. Anything that I did off screen was just take off like my personal information and just open the box. I did not like look inside of the box. I don't know what's inside besides the bag. That's the only thing I know that's inside. So, all right, I'm gonna like hold the bag up like this and unbox with you. I don't like when people like unbox off screen. Wow, this is so cute. So my seller's name is Allie, and she just put a little thank you card. Thank you. And it's on a Barbie post-it. I'm actually gonna like find somewhere to put this in my room because this is so cute. Thank you, Allie. So first off, my bag came with like regular Amazon packaging, and thank you, like she literally made sure this bag was secure and that it's not gonna be moving around. And there's more just like fluff paper, but wow, this is so heavy, guys. For a small bag, this is super duper duper heavy. Okay, so it says it's from, the bag is from The Real Real. So Allie must be a consignment shopper seller. And you guys will be seeing before I do. Oh my god. This is so freaking nice. Oh my god. Guys, I'm in love. This bag is in literally practical mint condition. So this is another Dior saddle bag, and I made sure this time I got it in like the leather, and this is in the black leather. I really thought it was like a gray, like a dark like aluminum graphite kind of gray, but it's black. I double checked online, it's black, and it has like the my grandma's calling. And has like the Velcro closure situation, which is cute. And it has like the D for Dior, and embossed on it is CD, Christian Dior. The handles have the CD, Christian Dior, which is so cute. Oh my gosh. And on the back of them, it says Christian Dior on both of them. So both sides have CD, Christian Dior. And there's a back pocket. Okay, like. Oh. Allie is like, thank you so much, because this bag is, I'm like expecting it. Oh my gosh. She put tissue in here. And there's like little tag, like, I don't know what it's called. No, the zipper pull that has the CD. It has a leather tab with Christian Dior Paris. I think that says Paris. And like the information, like the date code stamp information about it. That's all of the stuff that's inside of here. And where it has like the tag, there's the zipper pocket, which I showed you with the zipper.
And yeah, it's just like a regular like nylon type of material situation. Wow, guys. This is so freaking cute. Oh my gosh. This is so cute. I'm actually gonna wear this tomorrow. Like, I've been wanting like a night out bag. Something that's super easy, no fuss. And this is this. What I did notice, because of course, I know these things are old, so I'm not gonna like bitch or complain. It has some oxidation going on within the hardware. But again, I'm not expecting this to be in like amazing 100% condition. First of all, because I didn't pay the money for that. And number two, these are older bags, so you have to expect some wear and tear on them. And that's, this is practically like mint almost. The only main like obvious wear that I see are just on the handles where the glue is. There's a lot of like cracking, and you could see, you know, where the leather is binding and whatnot. But again, nothing, just a little bit of like black sharp, you won't really do nothing. Or even just like leather dye literally will fix all of that. Wow. I'm so excited. Alright guys, so that's everything in this video. These are the two amazing bags that I got from eBay, and I'll list the sellers that I got them from in the comment, like information section, so you guys can check them out. You guys can check eBay out. You guys can check Mel's video out. And yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, subscribe, join my little cookie family. And I will definitely see you guys next time on the next video. Anyways, whatever. Bye. Oh, also, I put a vlog up last week. I went to Jamaica, and check it out, guys. Check it out. Like, see what's happening. Wagwan. That was the worst impression I've ever made. Please don't judge me.